What? We have to see this again.
Hang on a sec.
Oh my. He never touched goodness. The ball on the first swing, and he followed up and hit it.
Did he touch it?
Swing and a miss.
No!
Follow up attack.
Oh my goodness!
That is unbelievable.
Simone Gauzy gets both hands on the racket to cover this heavy shot coming, and watch him come through, two hands on it.
Oh, no way! Miyuki Hata, congratulations. You have just entered the next level. This roller was absolutely mind-blowing, and net recovery, watch it just crawl on the table.
Unbelievable! Isaac Queck will not be bullied across the chest, but on day one, if you put anything in his locker, be prepared to find it in yours as well. A ripping backhand from way back there.
Oh, left-hand killer! He just hit an around the net shot and a left-handed winner!
You are kidding me! That right there is one of the best shots I have ever seen! He's just done a fanning backhand, a strawberry around the net. This is what Calderano is all about.
Oh, Bird once again, when you think you've got an opening. That's when she sneaks back into play. Sasha there, just absolutely omnipresent. It's almost scary how quickly she recovers.
Oh, a flat blow to the open space. That had Morigard written all over it.
Superb!
Three jumping balls to get that back on the table.
Oh! Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Coming down from the Infinity Arena lights and kissing that back edge.
Oh, amazing point early on here.
You've got to say here, Lin Gaoyuan doing really well here to start with, to keep that in play.
Scooping underspin ball from Zhang Wujin, the lobs, the counters.
She recovers the net. Another net and recovers it again.
What the heck is going on? That is stunning.
She got a couple of slices of fortune there. Chuan Hui did unbelievably well to recover them. She will feel so badly done by there, the South Korean. But hats off to Chen Xintong.
That is unbelievable. Unbelievable. It doesn't count.
Ooh, I think it went up. Let's have a look at this one on the slow-mo. Around the net attempt, he tried the Fan Jendong versus Gozi shot.
Another fabulous point.
Giving it everything. Talk about attack, commitment to attack, tries it. It's not enough.
Still playing.
He wins the point. Malone wins the point. It hits his hand. I'm usually absolutely supportive of the officials, but this ball is still in play. Malone did everything right to play this through. The hand that holds the racket is part of the racket.
Oh! They both had their moments, and we're enjoying them. That was fabulous. What about this get in the first place? And then the swing through, and Harimoto says, see you later.
If you got a ticket today, you just got your money's worth. No matter what you paid, welcome to the show. Lim Jong-hoon, world number 13, to play like this against Fong Jun. Don't pucker up, Buttercup, because it is not going to get sweeter or sexier than this.
The walk and the look.
Oh.
4-6.
It's one of those GIF points again. Bend the wrist to create so much side on that winner.
Allez les bleus!
Allez both of the bleus!